Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Harper, and in this video I'm going to be comparing how occlusion works in a real-life patient, me, compared to how it works on an articulator, to see how accurate these systems really are and how much we can rely upon them.